Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and here is two, here is one, and these two angles are equal, and then the radius of blue shaded triangle is asked. Okay, first step, let's call here a unit. This length must be a plus one, and here must be a plus two, and then this length is also a plus two, right? Okay. These are 90 degrees because of square. And then let's call here theta, and this angle I'm going to call here beta. Sum of these three angles equals 90 degrees, right? Okay. And then we know that if the sum of the tangents of the three angles is 90 degrees, then the sum of their products is 1. So tangent theta times tangent alpha plus tangent theta times tangent beta plus tangent alpha times tangent beta equals 1. Okay, this formula is very important. And then let's calculate tangent theta. Tangent theta equals a over a plus 2, and tangent alpha equals 1 over 2, and tangent beta equals a plus 1 over a plus 2. Okay. If we plug in this value to the formula, tangent theta equals a over a plus 2 times tangent alpha equals 1 over 2 plus tangent theta a over a plus 2 times tangent beta equals a plus 1 over a plus 2 plus tangent alpha equals 1 over 2 times tangent beta equals a plus 1 over a plus 2 equals 1. Okay. And then, if we organize the equations, plus a times a plus 1 over a plus 2 whole squared plus a plus 1 over 2 times a plus 2 equals 1. Okay, now if we equalize the denominators, sorry, I made a mistake here, it will be 2 units. Okay, and a times a plus 2 plus 2a times a plus 1 plus a plus 1 times a plus 2 over 2 times a plus 2 whole squared equals 1. Right? And then a squared plus 2a plus 2a squared plus 2a plus a squared plus 2a plus 3a and 2 equals 2 times a plus 2 whole squared. And then a squared 2a squared equals 4a squared, 2 plus 7a plus 2 equals 2a squared plus 8a plus 8. Right? Okay. And then 2a squared minus a minus 6 equals 0. If we separate here 2a and a, and here 3 and minus 2, therefore 2a plus 3 times a minus 2 equals 0. So a equals minus, it can't be negative. Therefore, a is going to be 2 units. Okay. So this length must be 3 and this length must be 4. Therefore, this triangle area is equal 6 unit square, and this small triangle area equals 1 unit square, and this triangle area equals here is 2 and this length is 4, so this triangle area is equal 4 unit square. Now we can calculate the blue shaded area easily. Blue shaded area equals, if we subtract this 3 triangle area from the square area, we get the blue shaded area, right? So these are equals other one, and blue shaded area is going to be 5 unit square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.